The reports from Bahrain overnight are deeply troubling. Here, as elsewhere, violence should not be used against the peaceful demonstrators and against the journalists. It must stop, and those responsible must be brought to justice. I will be reaching out again in the days ahead to leaders in the region to reiterate that message. I will say it again, once again, the situation calls for bold reforms, not repression. Sustainable progress can take root in places where people are empowered, where governments are responsive, where growth is inclusive. We must work to maintain peace and stability. I welcome the public commitments that have been made to the holding of a free and transparent elections and the enactment of measures to enable them, all as part of a transition to democratic and civilian rule. Those commitments must be fulfilled. There must be no turning back. First of all, I'm disturbed by all these violent means of trying to disperse the demonstrators. The freedom of expression, freedom of access to information, particularly the journalists, their movement, their activities should be fully guaranteed. And there should be no violence, and human rights should be protected. And that's the basic in addressing these issues. For all the bold measures which I'm calling for to take place should be left to the leaders so that they can engage in broad-based consultation. Thank you.